This video explains about cutting an artificial vegetative propagation. You are watching hibiscus plant. Some plants like rose and hibiscus can grow individually when a piece of parent plant having bud is cut off from the existing plant. The lower part of this cutting is buried in the moist soil. After few days, the cut parts having buds grows as an individual plant after developing roots.